A week ago,
Space Hunter, if you dare to come,
everything's all messed up.
Hey Dad, do you think we dead my boy's headset? Dad, can you come here quickly?
And find another.
That's right. Can't hide from you in the shadow. It's not much, but I have some light over you.
I've had enough of this before.
Not much, but I have some light over here.
The survivors have collected another portion of the map.
Well played.
An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done. They are key to your success.
Period of battle
that's the dead room.
Remain close to insurance collection. All men are evil spirits, and since they're being
killed, it's a terrible process.
I appreciate
by my hand. The dead shall die again.
Everything's gonna be all right. I'm here.
I don't have much time, so listen closely. This is Professor Raymond Nobe. The following are steps to be taken in order to dispel the Kandarian demon. Deviate from them at your own hazard.
The devil is always waiting. Shadows.
I have hidden several pieces of a map nearby. Collect them to reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
Make things a bit easier.
Never has my strength been greater.
First piece of the map has been found. Continue and find the next.
Tastes like a fuzzy?
Ah! Here is something of consequence.
Sure has a kick to it. I wish I had my rusty chain, yo. Banishing the dark one light at a time.
You have obtained another section of the map. Surely, luck is on your side.
Take heed, Jack! This... something of significance for all to see.
I can see why El Jefe likes these.
Your group now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items.
Has a kick to it. Kandarian Dagger is nearly yours. Summon your courage and stay close. Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process.
Reload!
survivors have taken the Kandarian dagger. This weapon is key to evil's demise. Awaken the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position. Pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach. You now possess the lost pages and Kandarian dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck. will now commence closing the breach, unless it is destroyed by the demon. Protect it. Assume you will manage to close the breach, but if by some chance you have an old man's eternal gratitude.
Yeah, save the world. That's right. All in a day's work for a brujo.
Thank you. to the king, baby.
You can count on my steel.
Yeah, I'm flattered. Now let's kick some evil ass.
This thing before. Time to finish what we started.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe. I am now certain that my recitation of the Necronomicon's passages has resurrected a Kandarian demon. I cannot rectify my error, but execution of the following instructions may yet dispel the spirit. The first thing you will require is a map to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. The pieces of this map are hidden nearby. Find them.
Carve him up with a jack-o'-lantern. Always safer to keep some distance. In my mouth. I can do this all day.
Has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
You want some of this? I wish I had my rusty chain, yo.
Of the map has been collected. Your group is making progress against the dark spirit.
Thank you.
final piece has been collected, making the map whole again and revealing the whereabouts of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon.
I don't see why a hippie likes these.
Necronomicon have been activated. Steel yourself for battle. Secured the lost pages of the Necronomicon, exceeding my expectations, and giving hope to my lost soul.
Never has my strength been greater.
Creating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection.
possession of the Kandarian dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact. The lost pages and Kandarian dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands. Protect the Necronomicon with your life. It's the only way to end this nightmare.
Thank you.
wish I could be with you to witness spawns of hell and dark spirits ejected from our world. Know that I am there in spirit.
You wanted to test the mettle of man? I'd say we passed.